All right, so we're here at Innings Fest, about to see
St. Vincent.
And how many times have you seen St. Vincent?
Zero.
Oh my God.
I didn't even know about her until you.
First timer. All right, so what are you excited about for St. Vincent?
I don't know.
I want to see her hair. Is it going to be blonde, like the Daddy's Home Tour, or is it going to be black, like the Mass Seduction Tour? And what's the playlist going to do? I can't wait to see. I don't see a lot of staging like she normally does, so this is going to be really interesting. But anyway, we're here to see St. Vincent, and so is Del. Let's see what she's got.
Let's go. the other day I was driving my car to the coffee shop, and I parked, and I see this young girl, and she looks very hip. She's beautiful. It's all the things, and she keeps staring at me through the window of my car, and I'm thinking, oh, God, I've been spotted. It's a fan. And so I get out of the car expecting to, you know, humbly accept her praise, and she looks at me and she says, "You almost killed me and my dog. What are you doing?"
Thank you. Thank you.
it's a perfect time to talk. Yeah. Oh no, I'm on stage in Arizona. Yeah, right here. Oh, the crowd is fucking awesome. Yeah, no. Man, no, I'm having the time of my life. Yeah, so what did you eat today? Oh yeah, that sounds like a solid brunch. Oh yeah, that's it. Well, oh, you know what, I'm so sorry. I should probably get back to the show, but I love you, and in regards to your question earlier, you just gotta breathe real deep and use a lot of lube, okay? All right, I love you.
St. Vincent at Innings Fest,
yes.
Arizona. What's your verdict?
I mean, for my first time seeing St. Vincent, I think she put on a good show. I think the costuming was great. I like this, you know, the 70s little go-go backup singers.
Right.
Their outfits were amazing.
Yeah, so she had the backup singers and dancers from the Daddy's Home Tour. So I didn't go see the Daddy's Home Tour. Shame on me, because I'm such a St. Vincent fan. But I loved the music selection, too. She played a lot of hits, and there aren't many hits on Daddy's Home, so no offense. But thank you, Annie, for playing the hits.
Yes.
So, I thought, yeah.
Hits were the songs that I knew.
It was good.
I haven't listened to Daddy's Home.
Right. Yeah, she looked great.
She looked great.
She was her sassy self. And
it was a fun show. I loved it when she would, like, just, you know, fucking start jamming out.
Right. And what's cool, too, on this one is, like, she was doing some of her own interludes. So when you look at my footage from her Mass Seduction tour, there were a lot of, like, really artistic, like, interludes that would be up on the screens. Here, they didn't really do that. And she did, like, live interludes, like, with the phone call coming in from her sister and stuff like that, and talking about the person she almost ran over. Like, she was just doing a little stand-up in between some of the songs. It was kind of funny.
Yeah.
Anyway, yeah.
Adele liked her, too. He was hooked on.
Oh, dude. People loved Adele rocking out to St. Vincent.
Yeah.
And yeah. He had his headphones on most of the time. Well, you saw, because he's in the footage, too. But, anyway, yeah, St. Vincent at Innings Fest.
Fun.
Yeah, good stuff. Thank you guys for watching. It's J. Roy World right here on Instagram and on YouTube. We'll see you next time. Bye, guys.